him before you hit him in the head with that brick.